Hey survivors, we are getting a new feature called Tactical Emotes. We can assign 6 emotes or chat responses in this wheel. There is also an option to disable the tactical emotes. For now, we have not gotten any info on how and where we can use this feature. Stay tuned for more updates.